fuck?
Hey, Vito, rise and shine!
Jesus!
Lonnie, stop fucking yelling, will you? My head's killing me.
Oh. Sorry, Joey.
Stop calling me fucking Joey. What the hell's wrong with you?
Vito, come on down!
Jesus Christ. Who the hell was that? Guy's got a voice like Woody fucking Woodpecker.
That was Marty. Remember the little kid used to live down the street from me? I had to pick up the truck here, so he gave me a lift.
What's going on with the truck?
It's gonna make us some nice cash. Hop in. I'll explain on the way. You drive.
Where to?
Riverside.
All right, Riverside it is.
Some night, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
Why? You ain't still mad, are you?
Carrying a stiff. That's the first thing I wanted to do when I got out.
Hey, come on. You had fun at the cat house, right?
Yeah, I did. Thank you for that. But, everything between then and now, not so much.
All right. Well, listen, today's gonna be a lot better, I promise.
I sure as hell hope so. What's the deal?
Simple. We just gotta go to a couple of places and unload these smokes. Then we bring the truck back to Eddie and get our cut of the tape. Piece of cake.
Wait a minute. I seem to remember getting thrown in the clink for a piece of cake just like this.
Don't worry. I've done this before. First stop, Riverside.
If you say so.
Trust me. You're gonna thank me later.
Is legit. I can guarantee it. Gun ain't much without some ammo. Bye-bye.
What now?
Now we take care of our customers. These guys here buy in bulk from us. Come with me. Okay, climb up and hand me the goods.
Hi, one carton of Reds.
Hand me a carton of Reds, Vito. Bingo! Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
Hey, good to see you. I'm all out of smokes. Give me a carton of blues.
One carton of blues, Vito. Bingo. Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
the fuck?
Hey, Sarge, how you doing? Caught in the blues, as usual?
I think I'll take the whites this time.
Hear that, Vito? Let's go. Cotton and whites. Bingo.
Thanks, Joe. Now get the hell out of here, will you?
Okay, time to go. Get in, Vito. Next stop is Millville. It's going great today. We're making some serious dough here.
He's not even 18 yet. He does jobs for me, drives me around, makes deliveries, that sort of stuff. Thinks he's a gangster, though. Spends too much damn time at the movies.
Well, the kid's got you for a little while. He's in for a lot of trouble.
Oh, yeah, wise guy? Reminds me a lot of you when you was his age.
Exactly. And I spent 2 years dodging bullets in Europe and 6 years in the can since I met you. That's what I mean by trouble.
What's the matter? Somebody shit in your coffee this morning? It's like you forgot about all the good times.
Yeah, remind me of those something, would you?
Better than this. You got fresh air, good company, and you're making a shitload of dough. Not too bad for a guy who just got out of the slam.
Listen, the next few hours or anything like the last few hours, all's forgiven.
There's the Vito I know. All right, we'll be there in a second.
If you please.
Give me a carton of blues. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah.
Fine, I'll take a box of reds.
Carton of reds, Vito. All right, hand it over.
Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
What you selling, Mac?
You buying or just window shopping?
Maybe.
We're selling smokes. $2 a carton, $100 a crate.
I'll make you a deal. You fork over 10 cartons and maybe we'll let you and your buddy get out of here in one piece.
Hey, look, pal.
How about you get back in your cute little car with your little friends there and I'll pretend I never seen you? Sound good?
You don't get it, do you, you fat motherfucker? This is our turf, and it's gonna cost you to operate here. Now pay up!
You're the one who doesn't get it. You have any idea who you're talking to? One last chance. You walk away now and...
I'll tell you who I'm talking to. A fat two-bit fucking Dago door-to-door salesman hawking stolen cigarettes on my turf. And it's time to close up shop, asshole. Okay, boys. I think it's time for a fire sale. Shit! Joe! Oh, fuck! What do you say now, Porky?
Who do I gotta say?
That's what I gotta say.
Come on! Hop in that car and let's go! Alright, let's get one of these fucks and teach him a lesson. Step on it, Vito. He's getting away.
I got it floored, Joe. This thing won't go any faster.
Shit, we should check in with Eddie. Stop at the nearest phone booth and call him.
It's me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie, listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. And we were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show him that nobody fucks with us. No shooting, though, so it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
All right, sure, Eddie. Don't worry. We'll take care of it. All right, we got to meet Steve in front of the Crazy Horse. The good news is he's going to help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back.
Shit! You really think we're going to get $2,000 out of these guys?
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart. Let's go.
Copy that.
Eddie was fucking pissed on the phone.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna get $2,000
for this shit.
I'm with you. It's Steve.
Copy that.
Working for Eddie. He works for Derek. Derek's with Vinci's crew.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie. We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by. Slow the fuck down before you get pulled over.
Take it easy. No. But wait a minute. Hey, Steve.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Marty? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kids gotta learn sometime.
Okay, why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here. Then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out three of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city.
Shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
Let's leave him a little present. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
Foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
How'd you get in here?
We followed the fucking yellow brick road. Next!
Ha! Nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe! Watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
Back me up, Vito!
Don't be so gentle, boys.
You're fucking dead!
Nice shot.
Is that the fucking best
you got?
Go around behind
him. Oh,
you're in trouble. I won't want to get on your bad side.
Dead ass one. Go, go, go.
Well, let's go. Chop, chop. Ho, another one bites the dust.
Come on, you fucker!
on, dick cheese!
Let's go!
Hurry up
and shoot like my sister! Ah, you're fucking brilliant! Come on, think of something! Hurry up!
Kiss your ass goodbye!
Gotta leave some for me, asshole. Suck on this, asshole. Okay.
Out of your hole, you fucking rat!
Teach you that in the army?
Some for me, asshole.
Listen, this got way out of hand. Eddie's not gonna be too happy.
Eddie'll be fine. What are we gonna do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody. No more.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see yous later.
Joy, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. We'll catch you later.
Shit, where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek would give us at least a grand for that one. All right, I'm gonna drive this baby over to Derek's. I'll meet you back at the fountain.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
For you? All right, I'll see you then. What's going on? Something I can do for you?
Stop your train.
Bring it by anytime.
Is the money.
Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cut.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
Arrivederci.